nice your photo. Search. Feed me rappers and feed me beats. I'm untamed, I need a leash. I'm insane, I need a shrink. Yeah, that's Wayne, I do agree. Because your rap start to sound the same to me. Now some would say, who are you to speak? You another cocky Christian MC. They say that, cause the next level. Last year I made a song called Next Level. I still believe we should take it to the next level. But if it came off cocky, I'm sorry. I hope not if that settled. But let me get it off my chest, give you context. For everybody that was hating in the comments, I saw the title when I thought that it was nonsense. Man, it's weighing heavy on my conscience. It read, whack rappers inspire Sir's new song. I'm like, hold up, wait. Just from reading that title, they gon' feel some weight. Cause you already got thoughts before you press play. No, the song was supposed to be a challenge for the ones with the talent. The title didn't give it balance. I wasn't trying to be a rap killer, but in the end, it was my fault. Couldn't blame Rapzilla. But let's get back to what I started with. Are we building up way too much tolerance? What's the line between arrogance and confidence? Should I rap about skills and accomplishments? How I got fans on more than one continent? How I don't think these other rappers competent? How I spit legit? How the flow is sick and been hits with nothing but a thought in this? I think, nah, it's the opposite. We ain't gotta brag how we got the gift. You tight but you lost the grip. Cause now you want the throne as opposed to the one on top of it. Look.
Yeah. Part two. I think they've been waiting for this. Yeah. Surge.
Who let the Christian rapper in? It was an accident. See, I was traveling past your ashes when I came crashing in. Forgot to break and broke all your plates in your cabinets. Your wife was panicking, told her chill, I'll pay for the damages. Got out the car and I noticed I hit a rapper. The kind that sells drugs and always killing like cancer. But I really hit an actor. I checked his record and all he had on his background was two singers and three dancers. That's how it be nowadays. These rappers don't beat what they speak, it's just a beat nowadays. These rappers just bleepity bleep nowadays. But they get played like that time you was a victim of a rebound phase. But let's not bring up the past. If that was you, you heard that last line and didn't even lie. Sometimes I like to be silly. They'll bash me for it in the comments and I'll be like, really? Okay, let's get back to it. We prayed, put our hand over the grave and resurrected rap music. My homie called me up the other day. He said, wake up, somebody posted your video on their Facebook page. Hey, Shifu won for the Shook Ones challenge. The page ain't even gospel, but they got respect for your talent. I said, cool, how many views? He said, it's been a few days. Last time I checked, it was already over 260K. They told me one thing, even if it's hope, they ain't gotta be drunk to inhale it if the music is dope. And even if they hear Jesus and they disagree with it, they'll leave saying, yo, that was dope. And you said he a Christian? Yup. And now that I got your ear, figured I'd make the most of it since you already here. See, I grew up in church but didn't know for 16 years what the gospel was. So if that's you, then I'll make it clear. See, God made Adam and Eve. He said don't eat from the tree. But basically, Adam and Eve told God, I'm finna do me. They ate the fruit from the forbidden tree in Genesis 3. Then sin and death into the world, and now it's in you and me. Because of sin, the price is death, that means an eternity. Away from God because he's holy, it's a just penalty. And you could never save yourself, not with your good deeds. You broke the law once, immediately you're guilty. But Jesus came down and lived a perfect life without sin. Because perfection is God's standard, so he had to step in. See, that's the difference between Christianity's ignition. God came to us cause sinners never would go to him. Carried the cross and died for sin when he hung on the tree. He took your place and had to die, that's Romans 6:23. God the Father crushed the Son and see the Father was pleased. Now I'm forgiven cause somebody took on my penalty. But then he rose up from the grave because see, he never sinned. It validated who he was and now he's calling all men. He ain't asking you, he's telling you that's why he was sent. And I'm just here to spread the message, so believe and repent. Was it clear? Did you understand? Hope you get the message across the world in different lands. But if you didn't, I can translate it into another rhyming language. I mean, come on, I am Haitian. Bon Dieu, tu nous pas fait ça. Mais nous faisons quand même parce que nous tout pas gain choix. Parce qu'on va nous faire tout mon yogé péché. Mais si nous mettons confiance dans Jésus, nous ga ouais, bon Dieu. And if I'm silent, just know my silence is like a lion that's waiting to kill in the quietness. So who am I? Just a Florida dude. Come to Miami, hit me up and we'll have Haitian food.